Thinking back to Butler. Beg your pardon. Hit all the way. Double. Infield in for Mayr. And that bounces through for a base hit. Butler will score. Throw is cut off. Another run in. And they get that run back and add another one to make it 12-1.
And the Sun Prairie fans are starting to feel it. Mayr now has six RBIs in the tournament.